I'm going to show you how to export 4K videos in DaVinci Resolve in very high quality for YouTube, Facebook, Vimeo, your clients, etc. And to save you time, I've actually created a set of free export presets that you can download at the link below in the video description, which will save you a ton of time and give you all these high quality 4K export settings immediately without you needing to dial in every setting manually. They even come with instructions showing you how to import them into DaVinci Resolve, so go download them for free below. Also, in the description below, you're going to find a link to this video's sponsor, Soundstripe. If you're looking for fantastic royalty-free music for your videos recorded by Grammy Award-winning musicians with an easy-to-use interface to help you quickly find songs, sound effects to add extra depth to your videos, and revolutionary new tools like AI song editing that enable you to edit any track in seconds with professional quality results in just a few clicks, you have to check out Soundstripe. Soundstripe gives you all of these features in an affordable subscription that protects you from copyright claims on YouTube and enables you to use these songs for your commercial clients for only $19.99 per month. Can you see why Soundstripe is one of my favorite companies to license music from for my videos? So check them out. You can sign up for Soundstripe at my link in the video description, and when you sign up, use the coupon code WHOISMATT10 to save 10%. Moving on, open up DaVinci Resolve and create a new project like I've done here, and as you can see, this project has a 4K at 24 frames per second video clip that I have imported and edited on the timeline. And let's pretend that this is a full video that I've already edited and I am ready to export. So to do that, we're going to click on the rocket ship down here in the bottom right corner for exporting our video. And then over here on the left for your render settings, for your file name, let's call this my 4K video. And then you're going to want to select a location where you want to save your video so you can find it after it's rendered. Just click the browse button and then select where you want to save your exported video. And then down here under format, you're going to want to select QuickTime. For codec, you want H.264, and for encoder, you can leave that set to the default that your computer chooses, which should be auto. Then down here for resolution, you're going to want to select 3840 by 2160 Ultra HD, and for frame rate, 23.976 frames per second. And then we have one final very important setting, the quality setting. And as the name implies, the quality setting will directly affect the quality of your video that you're exporting. If you want the highest possible video quality, you're going to want to choose restrict to and change this to 100,000 kilobits per second. This is going to result in a very big video file, but it'll also look very good once you upload it to YouTube or another video sharing site. And in my opinion, this file size is completely worth it if you want the highest quality 4K video that you can get on YouTube. Incidentally, speaking of the highest quality video on YouTube, even if you did not film your video in 4K, even if you filmed it in 1080p HD, for example, I would still recommend using these 4K export settings for basically everything that you're uploading to YouTube. Because if you upscale your lower resolution video files to 4K and then upload them to YouTube, YouTube is going to use a significantly higher bitrate whenever it's playing your video back, and the quality will be dramatically better than even if you had uploaded it in HD. So in short, always upload to YouTube in 4K. And you can do that for pretty much any other video site, either Facebook or Vimeo, etc. It will pretty much always help you to upload in 4K. With that, look down a bit lower in your settings here. And if you see a setting down here called Rate Control, click this dropdown and select Constant Bitrate, which essentially tells Resolve to always be using the highest bitrate, which will keep your video quality as high as possible. Alternatively, though, if you do not see this rate control setting for some reason, do not stress about this. You do not need to adjust this setting if it isn't available for you for some reason. I'm not sure exactly why it doesn't show up for some people. It could be because you're using the free version of Resolve, or possibly because you're on a Mac and I'm on a PC. I'm not sure. Just know that if it's not there, it's not the end of the world. Your video quality is still going to be great. It's not absolutely necessary that you enable this setting. Anyways, once you have dialed in all these settings, congratulations. You are about ready to export your video. You can go down here and click Add to Render Queue, and then go over here to the right and click Render All, and that will render your video. But do you want to save time? Do you want to avoid having to dial in all of these settings in the future? First, you can download my free presets that will give you all the settings we just covered and enable you to use them as a preset every single time that you export your video. These presets are available for free at the download link below, or you can actually create your own preset by saving all the settings that we just put together as a preset of your own. To do that, you're going to want to go up here to the top right to this secret three-dot menu, click on it, and select Save as New Preset. And let's call this 4K, 24 FPS, 100 Mbps. Who is Matt? And press OK. And then anytime you want to use these settings to export your video, all you have to do is go up here to this menu at the top, which you can scroll right and left on, and select that 4K 24 FPS preset and save yourself from having to go through all these settings. That's it. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe if you want to see more videos about video editing and filmmaking in the future, and have a great day.